My name is Sarah Perhamsk and I'm a first year student at TU Dublin, Bolton Street, studying Aviation Technology, TU721. Some of the modules I've been studying this year are aircraft engines, aircraft aerodynamic structure and systems, electricity and electronics, maths for technology, and engineering mechanics. The career opportunities I see after college are quality assurance, airside operations, or even going on to be a commercial pilot. What I love about this course is the theory knowledge we get if we want to choose our different streams, such as commercial pilot or going on to be a technician, a mechanic, or going into quality assurance and management. What I love about studying at TU Dublin and Bolton Street is how we are divided into little campuses so we can get close to student advisors, guidance counselor, or even the little cafes that we have around the college.
How you doing? I'm Seán. I'm a final year aviation technology student here at Technological University Dublin. So yeah, when you're on final year here on TU721, you'll study modules like commercial aircraft maintenance management, you'll do airline operations, technical services and planning, you'll also do spares and logistics as well, which I found really interesting. In terms of career opportunities after we graduate, you'll definitely find yourself working somewhere with regard to like fleet management, parts management. You could be doing aircraft leasing, which is a huge, huge industry, especially here in Ireland. You could also be working in continuing airworthiness management as well, which is one of the modules that you study in your final year. So I really enjoyed studying aviation technology because I've made some deadly friendships along the way over the past 3 years, for sure. You can ask a lecturer anything that's on your mind and they'll answer it as best they can. There's also a great range of practical modules and technical modules as well. So yeah, studying at TU Dublin was definitely great because you have access to all facilities on campus and you have access to the facilities online as well. I know for a fact in Bolton Street, because it's such a nice airy space, it gives you a real good mindset before going into a lecture or a lab or anything like that.